Hello and welcome back with Remaster Deluxe. And the next great thing I found here in LEGO Worlds Xbox One version, it's the Ghost Villa here. And it's very important for the people who like to collect all doors and something else. And here I think you get a lot of different things you need. And it's very important that you take all the pictures and something else that you need. And here it gives a lot of different. Don't forget to take here the special box on the rooftop. And look around the house, in the house, and something else that you get all stuff. And look here. Very important to take all these special things with you. And yes, so let me look that I not forget anything. No, where was it? Where was this tiny window here? No. No. Oh my goodness. I have seen something, but it's away. No problem. So you can take a look around outside about the house if there is something that you need, like this one, the windows or something else. So after that, don't forget to go on the rooftop, because there gives the second box. And sometimes there are some special there. Oh, crystal bomb. There it gives some special. So it's very important that you get all about this one. So my friends, that was the next short clip about LEGO Worlds for the Xbox One version. Stay alive, thanks for watching my clips, and don't forget, you build your own world. Your Remaster Deluxe, bye bye.